Hello everyone, my name is Oyonangshu Chatterjee. I am a student of the University of Hyderabad School of Humanities English Department. I was one of those who got brutally beaten up by the police during the lathi charge that happened when we were protesting peacefully at the VC's bungalow. And this is what they did to me. It has been one day since this happened, so the swelling has gone down a lot. And I've been to the medical center and tried my best to help those who were beaten around me, because they was brutal. The police, they were brutal in the way they treated us. It just started when they started manhandling us as we were sitting and just raising slogans against the corrupt VC who had resumed office when he did, because he was not allowed to come back. There is a criminal charge against him, and the VC or anyone of that size is not supposed to come back to the place of the crime. So, but then he did come back, he resumed office, he did atrocious things where he gave acres of land to the non-teaching staff so that he can win them over. He surrounded himself with ABVP and RSS cadres so that we could not reach to him, and then put the blame on us that we were the ones who vandalized his office, which was not the case and is being portrayed by the social media. And the police, they asked us to leave, yes, but then since our demand, which is justice for Rohit, which has been our demand for so many past few days, which has not been met, which has been rigorously opposed by this fascist regime, this police, they started beating us up. They started brutally pulling us while we were sitting and protesting. And after they said that we have to leave the VC's lodge because it is his quote-unquote private residence and we cannot protest there. But even after we left his premises, the police kept on. That's when the police started doing the lathi charge, and they pushed us back with lathis and stones, and they beat up all of my fellow cadres and comrades who were there protesting beside me. Even the female protesters, they were brutally manhandled, and threats of rape were given to them. Like, I have never seen this much brutality by a police force in front of me. And I understand that I've got injuries, and so many people have gotten injuries, but they are continuing this. They've continued this even today at ShopCom, when they've arrested people, they've shut down our basic needs, they've shut down our net, they've shut down our water supply, our food messes. They've collected all the workers and they've put them against us. So then we are just cut off from the outside world. Even today, currently, as a few students try to cook some food for themselves at shopping complex where we usually gather, that is where the police said that this is a public space, so we cannot gather here, and they actually arrested them. Yesterday during the lathi charge also, people got arrested. We have no idea how many people got arrested or where they've been taken. There have been rounds where we heard that they have been forced to travel in the police bus from place to place instead of keeping them at one place, so we can't reach them. And they've been beating them up. And we have no idea where our friends are. We have no idea what to tell their parents. And this is the reality of the University of Hyderabad that we are facing right now. I hope all of you stand with us in these times of fascist tyranny, and I hope we all can wade through this and get our justice for Rohit. Jai Bhim, Lal Salaam.